Hi, morning. Evening and this morning and this housework. I'm a housewife. This no other side job, and this my first job in Dharti Mata.
This is the very good project because it's really work on the woman's health, because woman's health is the main property of the house. And also this is little bit helping to the, they are giving the employment some of the ladies there, and they are having the kind of employment there. And also it brings the changing the mind, because in the beginning the men's also didn't take care about the menstruation. Just they think it's, that's the dirty things, and they have to stay on the separate place and then comes inside the kitchen like this, but it's changing a little bit.
That education I want to do more promote. I want to make every girls understanding about the own body. We teach to them, every woman have to period, they don't understand what is the period. Why this coming? What is the happening this? They don't understand. One is we make them very, very clear about this. Many girls or women, they feel when they have period, they feel very dirty things. This is very bad things for women, their feelings like this. When we are teaching for them, this is not bad things for the women. This is nature gift for us. In the period is happiness in your life. This is not bad things. We make about clear them about this. And second is when they understanding own body themselves, then see what they can take care of themselves.
Order कहाँ छ भनेर कहाँ भेट्छ त।